Alright guys, welcome or welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we're playing Palworld. I was kind of struggling a little bit at first because I wasn't really sure like what I was doing and stuff, but I think I kind of got the hang of it now. Built a few little campfires and different crafting tables. We actually got some pals. I can show you them here. This was the first one I got, and literally I set it off by mistake. It went to attack someone, I think got knocked out unconscious, and I sort of... I lost the pal. I don't know where it is, but I got two of these Cativa. So yeah, they say if the more multiple of the same pal you have, the stronger you can be. Right now we're actually at the first tower. It's over here, and then there's people there. I nearly got attacked. But yeah, let's see our inventory. We found this Megasphere. I am the Casper Pals. When thrown, its capabilities have been improved, allowing it to catch a wider range of pals. Only found one of those. I wonder how you can go about building one of them. I wonder, will it show it here? At what level you have to be? Oh, here we go. Level 14. What do you need? 31 of palladium fragments. Ingots, wood, okay. Right now I'm actually in the process of making this cloth outfit, so we have to get the cloth, which actually, so we have one cloth, but let's see what we're missing actually, I don't remember. I'm not sure if you can run in this game. Maybe you have to be a higher level or stamina. So we need two cloths. I need one more cloth, but I need one more wool. We have to find one of those sheep pals. Okay, let's get rid of you for now. The sun's starting to come up, I think. Yeah. How many, oh, you're good. I have 9. I've been just mining the pal stuff to make these orbs. Right here, palladium fragments. We have actually two of like these pal statues. And apparently you can offer them up to specific statues that are around the area. Now, do I want to catch one of those other... What's that? It's just another NPC walking around. A egg. Okay, he has the wool that we need. You know what, sure. Okay, so now we can actually make some clothes so I don't have to have a torch with me all the time. I want to try getting one of the flying pals. There was one here before. Or one where I can mount. There was like these purple deer looking pals. Wait. Wrong area. Yeah, the last episode. We made the pal spheres and we went to go attack. But then I realized I left the pal sphere on the table. I didn't equip it, but it was on like the other side of the island and I didn't feel like going back. So that's where we stopped the last episode from last night. Okay. Wait, did I equip it? See, I keep on forgetting to equip things. Ooh. Okay. Alright. I kind of want one of the penguin pals. Let's collect these. I should make a chest so we can store some of this stuff, because how much, well, you know what, let me eat something. Level 3. Come on. Oh, dang. Need one more. Dang. Come on. Shoot. Yo, what? Okay. Maybe if I sneak. Oh. Okay, this isn't going according to plan. How many house spheres do I got? Okay, we got 8. 9. Wait, is that a palace sphere or no? These guys are pretty fast. There is something shiny over there. Ooh, arrows. Still after me. Let's see if we can mine some ore. Perfect. Hey, I'm gonna have to build a new weapon soon. Ooh, nice village. Where am I? Dang, how'd I get over here? This is looking cool. Ooh, we found the other egg. Some sort of church thing. Now I wonder if I fall from this height, will I take damage? Okay, there's that smoke, so that's probably where my camp was. Unless, no wait. Because I'm seeing the blue Okay. Oh, shoot. I did not mean to do that. Aw, dang. Okay. Bird effect. We're not that... I don't think we're that far away. There should be... a light beam. Alright, where's my stuff at? Okay. Oh no, I just realized I don't have the clothes with me. Dang. Because it's all in the sack now, I guess. See, there's one of the flying ones. What's this? Ooh, a treasure chest. Oh, a copper key. I wonder if we can mark this place. I want to check this cave out later, too. Let's just see where I'm at. Okay, we're heading the right direction. There it is. Okay, let's get my stuff, and then... there's like some sort of church thing over there. Dang, another cave. How do I get up there? Yo, don't tell me it's already getting dark. I'm hoping it's just because... no, it's just because we're on this mountain and it's blocking the sun. And yo, I learned... you can just hit this. And it all comes back. Before, I was like individually transporting each one. I was like, there's gotta be an easier way. Wait a minute. Alright, so it would be cool. I want to see if like some of my friends or something would play this with me online. Okay. I think it's over here. Is this lava? No, there's no way, right? Yeah, no. We're not gonna waste our time with that. I think we have enough wood for now. I'm gonna have to stock up on some weapons and different things. Maybe see if I can unlock stuff. Oh yeah, we need to make a copper key. Alright. Let's go to the statue. So now we can have another transport point. We have a pal sphere over there. Desolate church. What's in here? Oh, okay, is this one of those statues? Okay, this is Anubis. What do we got? Gold, we got some pal spheres, small pal soul. Can I? Enhance my stats. I don't really want to enhance my pals at the moment. Can I take? So wait, how many of... Okay, I used up one of them. And I just gained one. So I still have two. I should make a base over here. We can do that in another video. I'm kind of curious if there's something at the top of this peak. We can definitely mine a bunch of ore over here. Another one, but first, there's something up here too. This is actually kind of reminding me of Pride Rock from The Lion King. Guys, let me know if this kind of feels like Pride Rock. Oh my god, I can't speak right now. Arrows. Yo, if anybody knows if there's a way to run or something, let me know. I'm just gonna have to get like a pal that I can like mount on. Another egg. Something in the distance over there. First, I want to go up there, and then we can go check out that. Hurry, because it's going to get dark soon. Yep. Well, yes, it's another Pal statue. Life monk effigy. Is that more wool? No, I'm stuck. Come back here. These trees are in the way. Oh man, now this thing's climbing. Dang, I just dodged that. The hell. on, damn it. Okay, so it's level 4, so it fends off. Dang, how many of those did I just waste? Alright, now I gotta stock up on some Pal Spheres. Okay, totally forgot. We have to go to that platform over there. Yo, the moon, it just goes down like... the moon actually went that fast. Another Pal Sphere. Oh yeah, how many of those do I have now? 6, 7. Oh no. Hey, wait, where's the... Another egg up there. Is this the platform? Found the treasure chest. There's a Pal Sphere. Red and gold coins, okay. Okay. Perfect, just what we need. There, so now we can transport. Back to that place with the Anubis statue. Curious, what's up here? I think this was the platform. Yes. Sealed Realm of the Frozen Wing? What? Okay, I guess we're entering our first dungeon. Oh, dang. Should have brought more pals with me. We'll come back here. Alright, at least now we have a transport point. Yeah, we can easily come back. Just maybe grab my other pals, maybe build us some weapons. Sweet. Oh. Dang. Okay, actually, you know what? Wait, can I only have one pallet? Yes, come on. Oh, can I only have one pal at a time out? Yeah, it seems so. Okay. Like how many? Oh yeah, I should stock up on. Pal sphere, so we're stuck on some pal spheres, maybe make a new weapon. And then head to that dungeon. You know, I have arrows. What? How much do I need to make a bow? Damn. Okay, we're gonna need a lot more fiber and wood. Oh shoot! Come on, water. Okay, perfect. Stop, drop, and roll. Okay, we need to find some of these weaker trees. No, these ones take a while. Okay, sweet. So now we don't have to go into the menu. I wonder if this is the only way to get fiber. Thank you. Uh-huh. Maybe you can sell me something? How much wood do we have? 11. So we can only find the fiber by trees. I was afraid of that. Oh wait, what are you? Oh. Yo. Oh, shoot. Oh my God. Man, bows and arrows would be perfect right now. Oh! Treasure chest. I want the treasure chest. Hold on. Dang, so you're saying I gotta come all the way there? Wait, so which direction? Okay. Oh, but I could have sworn. Oh no, I'm thinking of over here. Where the dungeon is. You again. If I'm going the wrong way. Oh, there it is. Okay, there's like some sort of castle here. With an egg inside it. How the hell did we get up there? Come on. Do I notice the stamina? It won't let you go until it's full. Once it's empty, you have to wait for it to fully load again. There's a treasure chest over there. I wonder what you're supposed to do with these eggs. I want to catch one of these flying pals. Yeah. some pal spheres. Oh, sweet, we got two of these. See something sparkling. Some more arrows. Oh, damn, we got a lot of arrows. And quite a few of the Palladium fragment. We can make some more Pal spears. Level 3. Come on, you're level 2. Yes. Uh-oh. Can I, like, use them to fly? Yep. Wait, before I attack. Okay. You know, maybe we'll do the dungeon in the next episode. Just make these palace spheres. For now, let me just put all my pals Can we upgrade our base? Wooden chests. Oh, shoot. Again, bro. Keep on forgetting to, equip these pal spheres. But let's see, maybe make a did you say wooden bench? Yeah, but anyways, I feel like we got quite a bit done in this episode. So yes, yeah, stay tuned for the next one. We'll end up going into the that dungeon with the penguins in it. So yeah, if you made it this far, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Guys, I hope you were enjoying these videos. I don't know what I was going to say. But yeah, so hopefully next episode we'll be doing going into the dungeon. Yeah, so stay tuned for that and playing other things like Dragon Quest. Oh, sorry. Just other stuff. So yeah, see you next time, guys.